read, do not read, do not read this book, this book.
Now, before we start, I want you to know that every book that I'm about to show you is 100% real. These are actual books. You can find them on Amazon or check them out at your local library. They are real books. All right, let's see what's on my do not read list. This first one is a how-to book.
Oh, good.
They're great. I always love those. This is how to pick pockets for fun and profit. Because if you're going to rob someone, you might as well have fun,
yeah,
doing
have
it.
Yeah, have fun. We already know you're going to make money.
I'm not sure if this is a good idea, but let's just take a look in here. One of the things. Oh, here you go. This is describing how to take a pen out of someone's pocket.
Oh.
Yeah, apparently, if you want to steal a pen, you just have to aggressively fondle them. That looks like fun, right?
Yeah.
Hey, Bob. How you doing, Bob? Everything good? How's everything? The wife is good. The kids are great. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Everything's good. Cool, man. All right, I'll check out later, man. We got to grab a beer sometime. Cool.
Wait, my pen is gone.
He took my pen, man.
I'm having so much fun.
That's the worst.
No, that's the best, man. Next up is a cookbook.
I love it.
Yeah, I love a cookbook. Yeah, this one. Avoid this one. Innards and other variety meats.
Oh, come on. Love it.
Mm-mm. Not the most appetizing title, but maybe they have some good recipes in here. This is the chapter on brains.
Oh, great.
Brain and spinach cakes, fried brains, brains and ham foo young. Brains and scrambled eggs. You need a recipe for that?
Mm.
But look at the recipe there. It says, half a pound of brains, any kind.
Oh, any kind, good. What? Okay, good.
What do we got lying around the pantry,
yeah,
honey?
Squirrel.
What brains we got left?
Yeah. We got cow and squirrel.
Bring over the squirrel brains.
All
yeah,
right. Any kind.
I need some scrambled eggs. Choice. How am I supposed to eat breakfast?
Yeah. Exactly. What if I got the wrong kind of brain?
Look, I didn't even look at the menu yet, but I'm just going to order. You got any brains and scrambled eggs?
Yeah, we do. What kind do you want?
this one's a guidebook.
Oh, good.
There was
a
useful.
Guidebook?
A guide.
A guide.
A guidebook, yeah. This is the best places to pee. funky and fabulous bathrooms of Portland. Believe it or not, this is a number two bestseller.
Really?
No, number one.
Number
it's
one.
It's actually number one.
Best place to pee in Portland.
Best place to pee in Portland. It's the number one book.
Number one bestseller, yeah.
Guys, this next one is about sailing. You love to sail
love
all the time,
it.
Right? You're always sailing.
Always sailing, 24/7, 361.
You're going to love this. It's called One Hand for Yourself, One for the Ship. There you go.
Ew! What? Where's this? What kind? Does he have a dinghy?
Oh, he's got a dinghy, all right. Yeah.
My gosh. I didn't see either hand.
Yeah, I don't know. Look, this, I mean, why even put this in the book? Oh, this will help you out. You want directions? No problem. Yeah, just do this. Yeah, that, a lot of help. Thanks so much. No, that totally helps. Thank you so much.
And I'm dead.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I'll just do that. Yeah, that's perfect. The drawings really help. Thank you so much. I appreciate
and
it.
And I am drowning.
Now I know how to, and I drowned. Yeah, absolutely.
I got one hand on my ship.
Oh, man, I was up all night last night reading this next one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This is Highlights in the History of Concrete.
Oh.
I'm glad they just kept it to the highlights.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to read any, I want to read the juicy parts.
You just want to die.
I don't want to get bogged down with all the boring details of concrete.
Rome and the Hoover Dam.
It's just the highlights.
Yeah, highlights. Oh, so good. I love that book.
Yeah. This next one's very interesting. Feminine Psychology by Karen Horney, M.D. Yeah,
no.
Dr. Horney.
It's Dr. Horney.
MD?
Paging Dr. Horney?
She just gave me a blue pill.
Her office number is a 1-800 number. I don't want, it sounds dirty, so I want to get our minds out of the gutter. Let's just do it one that everyone can just laugh at, okay? It's a children's book.
Oh, good, good.
About science.
Science. Love science, love kids.
Yeah. Here it is. Let's explore Uranus.
Okay, wait a second.
That's it. It's a good book. Let's explore Uranus.
There's a lot of holes in that theory.
No. Well, that's all I have for my edition of my Do Not Read list. If you have a book that you think should be on our next Do Not Read list, I would love to see it. Send your titles to our blog at donotread@tonightshow.com.